Thanks, Kristen. Well, beginning tomorrow, census workers will be knocking on your door if you did not mail back your 2010 census form. 1,100 enumerators will be in neighborhoods throughout the 17 counties in the Lafayette region. Workers will be asking residents for 10 minutes of their time to answer the questions on the census form. Local census office manager Jim Powell says each enumerator will have clear identification.
They'll have a white badge with the seal of the Department of Commerce on it and their name on the back, and they'll also have a black canvas bag. On one side there is a white rectangle, and in that it says U.S. Census Bureau, and again has the seal of the U.S. Department of Commerce.
Powell says enumerators will be pounding the pavement for the next 2 months or more, depending on how long it takes. The census is monitoring the mail return rate on the 2010 census. The return percentage in Tippecanoe County so far is at 77%. Still to come this afternoon, Hoosiers can now take a breath of fresh air. And would you like to see some art made right in front of you? Stay tuned. We'll show you where you can.